So you take this second actual joke. I delivered the Friday sermons, and then a person came to me while I was standing with four people. I was talking about Surah An-Naml, verse number 62. And verse number 62, which is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, أَمَّا يُجِيبُ الْمُطَّرَّ إِذَا دَعَهُ وَيَكْشِفُ السُّءُ, who listened to the call of distress and relieved their suffering. So I was talking about how a person was in dire desperation, and then he was just about to be killed, and an angel, Allah sent an angel in a form of a man riding a horse, rushing to rescue this man who begged Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with this verse, who listened to the call of distress and relieved their suffering. أَمَّا يُجِيبُ الْمُطَّرَّ إِذَا دَعَاهُ وَيَكْشِفُ السُّءُ. And then he got rid of this criminal and saved the man. So he was rushing, right, with his horse to rescue this man who called Allah and begged Allah. So after the khutbah, after the sermons, the man came to me and said to me, Sheikh, you were wrong. What? I actually love people to correct me, to advise me. He said, you were wrong, Imam. I said to him, with what? I said, please do correct me. He said, you said that the angel came rushing to rescue the man with the horse. It was not a horse. It was a donkey. I mean, the whole story has nothing to do with animals, nothing to do with the zoo, nothing to do with... I mean, I couldn't think of anything to tell him. Then I took my glasses and I said to him, I'm sorry. أنا بلبس نظارات, أنا شفت حصان. I said to him, I'm sorry, I wear glasses, right? I thought it's a horse. And he started laughing and he left. That's a real, actually, a joke, but it happened with me.